catastrophic wheel bearing failure. That's buried. Ew. And that's the day.
Yeah, I don't have any of those.
It's gotta be crushed in.
So I thought it was the wheel bearing, but I think my problem's maybe a little bit more involved. So here's the wheel. Not so great. The brake caliper, you can see it in there, not moving. But I just noticed, looks like the axle, the end of the axle sheared off. So not only is the bearing toast, and possibly the brakes from being wiggled around so much, and possibly my new ball joint from also being wiggled around so much, but looks like I need an axle too. Cool.